this is Pari and welcome back to my channel Explore with Pari. So in this video, I will tell you how you can achieve very smooth and buttery finished skin with very minimal amount of ingredients. But don't worry, the ingredients I will tell you to make this DIY facial routine are easily available in your kitchen. You just have to go there and search for the few items. But before moving further, make sure you have subscribed my channel and also you have clicked the bell button so that you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. So let's proceed. So let's start with cleansing first. To make cleanser, I am going to take an empty bowl. On that, I am pouring 1.5 spoon of cream from the bowl and keeping some cream for later use. And on that, I am pouring 1.5 spoon of rose water, stirring both for a few seconds. I am going to apply the liquid mixer all over my face. While applying it, keep the ball near to your chin to avoid any fallout. Start massaging your face. For people who have combined skin can massage only on their dry area. If you have oily T-zone, that is your forehead, nose or chin, then try avoiding those parts. Also, people who have serious acne issue can avoid this part. And instead of that, you can use mild cleanser to clean your face. And also don't forget your lips part, even they need good cleansing. Now take a soft napkin or mini towel and dip it completely under warm water. Keep it there for a few seconds. Squeeze to remove excess water and place it on your face. This will help to open the pores. Next step is to make a scrubber. To do that, take an empty bowl and add 2 teaspoons of rice flour. In this, add 2 teaspoons of aloe vera gel. Now mix them by using a spoon. Start adding gulab gel in the mixture and then mix it properly. If you feel the mixture is dry, then again add some more gulab gel and then give it a nice mix. Finally, your mixer should look like this. Take a tomato, cut it into 2 parts. Cut it horizontally so that you can get maximum juice from it while rubbing it on the face. Now take the rice mixture and put it properly on the surface of the tomato. And it should look like this. So start scrubbing your face gently. It is very important to give very minimal pressure while doing the process. And then clean your face with normal tap water. Now we are in the final step. And for this step, first we have to take the remaining cream or malai which we kept at the beginning. In that, take some maida or refined flour and mix them properly. If the mixture is thick, you can use gulab gel. You can also add water instead of it, but gulab gel is more preferable. Now I am going to apply this mixture by using a brush. Thank you. dried now and I'm going to wash it out. After 10 minutes, wash it off thoroughly under tap water and then wipe it out by using any kind of facial tissue or soft napkin. After washing your face, you'll see an instant glow at your face and also you'll feel your skin has become much more smoother than before. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you like my this video, then give a very big thumbs up and also check out my other DIY videos because they are very useful. And see you on my next video. Till then, bye bye and take care.